of May, 2023. China's C919 passenger plane enters into service. China hopes the C919 will end the dominance of Airbus and Boeing, but it relies on Western components.